Property damage is not violent. You can't violate a building or a window or something like that. It's very different to us than a question of violence. That isn't violent unless you're advocating attacking individuals, which we do not do.